Hello fellow weirdos, so welcome back to do some more XCOM. I have just received word about a retaliation mission.
Setting course for West Africa.
We're gonna fuck up a lot here, so I figured it might be amusing to watch. First game, I had more of the story crew. Right now, I'm missing one key person who's the chief medic. He got really good in the process. So let's see. I'm gonna maximize my rangers. I haven't done anything with him yet. I don't know him. So let's pick our own crew. So this is the same person, different iterations. Confusing. Anywho, I want snipers. I think I want two snipers at least. But not two medics. So now I gotta choose which one. Let's see. Take them both out. Okay, he's got the Overwatch thingy, so let's stick with him. I do want a heavy, but do I want him in this mission? At least one heavy. He's got morale problems. And he's got the laser tagging. So maybe let's stick with him. Okay, two snipers. One sniper, two. Yeah. That's what I need. I want the second sniper. So two snipers, two rangers, a medic, and a heavy. That should do. Okay, let's clear them up. Now that we've got all sorts of extra ammo. Nice. Wait, who's got more pistol power? Please. Both have lightning hands. Okay, the other one has more pistol skills, so I'm gonna give the dragon rounds to her instead, and you're gonna get, let's say, these maybe? I think let's switch. She's gonna get dragon rounds. Let's have her keep an imp on her. And for her. Actually, let's give these to heavy. Grenades. It's like if they had more pockets, then I would give more doodads, but what's your will? Will's good. Scholarship, yeah. Let's give this for a second, okay. He gets an imp and acid. That's good. Do I want to do that? All right then. I would like to keep the special ammo, but oh well. Now let's see, how about you? What other ammo do we have? Okay, let's give this to you. You've got these, yes. Yeah, no. Let's switch the armor. That's for you, Mr. Medic. Let's see now. Looks good. Let's check if anybody's missing any updates. Nope. Upgrades. She got one. What about you? Nope. Nope. Okay, I think we're good to go.
In position for deployment.
Remote reconnaissance picked up heavy comms traffic from alien forces moving to attack a resistance outpost in this region. And we're the only ones with any chance of stopping them. We're heading in to lock down the area. Neutralize all hostile contacts with extreme prejudice.
Landscape.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Looking good. Also, this ain't new ironman. At least one solid save at the beginning of the mission, and there will be reloads in the middle if I fuck up too bad. Okay, let's see now. I want one sniper. One sniper and Overwatch immediately.
Scanning. Stick and move.
Don't think I can get into any cover.
Go, go, go. You're safe now. Go, go, go.
Oh, yay. Mwahahaha. Oh, no.
Get it together.
Lightstorm for the win! Okay, let's make a quick save here. let's put her on Overwatch and let's have the others do some work. Get one of these as a mimic. They usually are. Okay, so you do that.
Hostile neutralized.
Does she have one more shot? Nope. Okay. Chief? Where are you? Okay. Oh, he doesn't have enough movement points either. Okay, that means we fight. But also...
I'm on the move.
He's gonna sneak.
That's affirmative.
Holy shit, there's a whole cluster here. I bet at least one is a mimic. Or whatever they're called. Faceless. Okay, medic. Here's an idea. Let's put the medic out here, and he will go to Overwatch.
Got it covered. That's it.
Well done. Oh no.
Damn you.
I think it's a little moment of perverse brilliance that XCOM2 announces every civilian death by name. This way you're so much more invested. Okay, she can see the elite trooper. And what about her as well? Let's see now. Quick save.
Did you see that one?
Is climbing up the ladder. Okay, second sniper. Let's put you into a kill zone.
On lockdown.
Another civilian up here. No. We shall find out about the mimics right away. I think I'm gonna put him here after all because cover.
Okay, spouse! Allez, restez pas ici!
Real person. Oh, it worked! Sometimes I manage to get 2-for-1, sometimes I don't, and I never know when it will work or when it doesn't. Okay, let's make another quick save. Let's try to...
I'm on it.
Take that mech down. Oh, I can't.
Whatever you say. We've got advent here.
That's right. Draw the fight this way. Get them away from those civvies. Okay, and he has yet to make his move. Don't think he will remain concealed if he does that. Let's see now. He doesn't have any imps either. Can I get him out? No. Okay, let's try to get this one.
Got it covered. You're clear. Move out. Scan on go.
Huh. Where did he get burnt? Ah, there's our mimic. Medic. Kill down. You bitch. Not even in the gotta reload ASAP territory yet. Oh no!
Not even close.
I've been spotted.
Oh, he wasn't spotted before. Well, no.
I might need some help.
No.
Change de position.
Haha. Well, fuck. Still out there. Have I already moved the snipers? Yes, I have. Okay. Was this civilian standing that close to the wall before?
Copy that. Enemy sighted.
Sometimes, sometimes when the fight is loud enough, the civvies get smart and they scatter and they go behind the trees. That's happy day. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna put you out in the open, and we shall see if we can do an imp on this one. Okay, let's place you.
Moving to position.
Behind some cover then. And now we know that this one is a dud.
So will do.
Wow, I've bunched them too close together, haven't I? Fuck. Killed him? Oh, yeah. No! Why did you miss? Oh yeah, kill zone. No!
Missed the target!
Uh-oh. There shall be killing. Oh no.
What I could!
Was that the second one?
Starting to get cooked.
Oh, it's our turn. Okay, then. Let's see now. Okay, first a few. No. Okay, you go here.
On the move.
It's an imp!
Take this!
Yeah, take this. So close. Okay, are you... Can you reach? You can reach this one. So you're gonna go here.
Location confirmed. Go! You're safe! Go!
Quick save. I know that the big fuckball is over there, but right now I can't worry about that. Here. We're gonna cover these guys and then be devastated as they get killed. Hum, hum, hum. Don't want to use a sniper move on the almost dead mech. Instead, let's take this fucker down. Oh no! Oh no!
Negative
no,
damage.
You didn't. Oh fuck. Okay, let's try. I've never successfully used the Reaper, oh, but I think let's go for the civs instead. If I could take them both, but I can't. Let's take the one on the ground first.
Got it covered.
And if it's a mimic, I'm gonna reload. Oh yeah. Fuck this. Nope. the mighty quick save key. I can see into the future and I don't hesitate to use it. No. Okay, would I be, if I stand here, I don't... Yeah, I think I have to...
Got it!
Move into the yellow there.
You're safe! Now get moving!
Status
Yoink.
Confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Why no longer burning? Aw, oh, you fox. Except who's gonna kill the mech? Uh oh. Ooh, shit! Okay, it's cool. I think we can scoop him up. I mean, I think we can jolt him awake. To the ranger, come closer. Okay, let's see. Chief's gonna have to wait. Get the civs out.
Vous êtes en sécurité, mais restez pas là.
Ready to engage.
Ready. Kill that fucker.
Impressed yet? Aren't we looking for this?
There's doodad. Okay, anywho. Let's take her
moving
down
on target location
and see if we can utilize the pistol some more. No, we can't.
Moving.
Okay, she's here. I think at this point we don't have to move out anymore. We will just try to draw all the fighting out here and take out all the fuckers. So this one's a mimic. This one's a mimic. Oh, but there's somebody out there and I can't reach them. Yeah, let's try to draw all the fighting out here. You know what? Let's make it a sure
thing. On your
order.
neutralized.
Ooh. Well, there you go.
Viens par là.
Try the egg, Doc. Oh no.
Allez, on se reprend.
Oh no. Oh no. What? Oh no 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 no. This won't do. Okay, we shall. Yeah, no. This won't do. We're gonna do something. Snipers. Okay, let's start this turn over. Step back a few choices. Okay, so both let's risk it. If I make a stop here, will it be enough? Ah no. Okay, do you have an amp? No, you don't. Let's jolt the chief up. Closer instead. Okay, who can you see? This one. This one. Sectoid. Mid monster. Sectoid. Okay, yeah, okay, let's take this one out after all.
Kill confirmed. Need to get a closer look. Locked and loaded.
She could go up here and get some of these people out, maybe.
Moving out.
You can kick the door.
Why are you just standing around? Go!
Skills.
What else have you got?
Okay, this worked.
There you go.
Quickie. let's hurt the big ball a little bit at least. Oh, fuck. Should have made it the Overwatch.
I'm on it.
At this point, I'm basically just ignoring the mech. Ah, okay. I guess I'm gonna have to kill it. Maybe this way.
There should be their attack!
Do you have blue rounds? Please tell me you have blue rounds.
I'll get them next time.
Oh no, here it comes. Oh no, 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 no.
Is that all you got?
Okay, let's do another reload. Sir, you know what? You can't reach this one. Okay, never mind then.
Moving to position.
Fuck you.
Scanning.
Oh, you fucker.
I can't!
I'm taking fire!
Oh, no you don't. Okay, let's try again. This can he? The big ball will just hurt him. Wait. Oh, he's got all his movements back. Wait. That means. Oh. Oh my. I didn't realize that he had full range.
I hope it's worth it.
I don't know which floor anybody is on. Oh, that's these dudes are up, this one is down. Let's try again. Difficult to hit anything on the correct floor. Okay, so one guy's here and these two are overlapping, so let's see if I can maybe.
It is clear.
Have to kick the door.
Come on, hustle.
Wait a minute.
Oh, acknowledge. Okay. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
Let's make it even more
interesting. In the way.
Wait, and there's just one more? No, two more.
Moving to designated position.
You're clear. Move out.
Excellent work, Commander. You've done an outstanding job getting the civilians out of the combat zone.
They can't reach that one.
On overwatch.
Do your ball now.
I'm under fire!
Oh, the last one was somewhere over there as well. Fuck.
Hey, Thomas. No, ça va.
Uh-oh. No. No, fuck you. Fuck you, we're gonna reload. Not on my watch. Not like this. So what happened to the medic's overwatch? So where's the last one? Allegedly, it was supposed to be here. This one isn't named. This one's a mimic. I'm gonna make it really on the news.
Overwatch.
I think the one that I see getting killed here is the mimic.
Took some damage here.
under fire!
Because the mimic isn't here anymore. Our guys.
We're not one down here.
Not like this. Ah, shit. Could have given the mech a little extra, like burning or something. I'm gonna
heading
try
out
with a very little variation here.
Scan and cover.
Look, look, full health. Come to me. Yep. Okay. So that's the mimic.
I'm pinned down here.
Okay, so yeah, the mimic showed us a named person for some reason. Zombies we can work with. Crap! Ugh. Okay then, let's just shoot a mech.
On your order.
Overkill.
X-ray neutralized.
And now the medic is wide open. Oh no. This keeps getting worse and worse. Come on! No, 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 no. Just need a little bit of extra juice somewhere. Okay,
on the move.
Variations again. Oh, okay. Wait. Can you see sectoid? And what about? I can't do that. Okay. missed well. This I can work with. So far.
They're gone!
Oh, fuck me. Okay, let's I think I need to get back to the roots. Yeah, let's get back to the beginning of this. The trouble is that the medic hasn't gone to Overwatch, which I would like him to do. So you...
Move! Move! Move!
Let's hope this works again, through the door, or through the wall.
Go! You're safe.
Okay, it
Go.
Did work. Good. Now, medic. Shall medic first? The quick save, and now
c'est comme vous voudrez.
Y'a plus de danger, allez.
Medic first and
acknowledge. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
Okay, I'm gonna leave his movement last. Now comes the difficult part. Okay, you guys.
Got it.
Got it.
You're good to go. Move.
And you. What happened?
Excellent work, Commander.
Wait, no.
You've done an outstanding
job
getting the civilians out of the combat zone.
No. He's supposed to move differently. He's supposed to start from the top floor and then go to the ground floor. Tricky part here. What did I do last time? Oh, okay. I went to the door.
I'm going.
And then I did these guys.
Come on, hustle.
Acknowledge. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
You two. What's with the second idiot? Why is he not? Oh, fuck you. Oh. also, why was he able to move so far earlier? Did I do something differently? You medic, you're gonna be in a bad position.
Qu'est-ce que vous attendez, foncez!
Acknowledge. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
Let's try something here. Chief, approach this one. Is it really a mimic?
It is clear.
Let's try again. Yep. Okay, let's carry on, I say. So you move over here, make yourself a target. Maybe the mech will take the bait, although I'm afraid not.
I'm on it.
Let's ignore that one.
I'm on
let's
it.
Put you on Overwatch instead.
Don't get so.
You too. And now these guys. Can I start from the ground floor?
It is clear.
These stairs are really awkward.
Go! You're safe! Go!
Yes, go! And now you two.
I hope it's worth it.
Both of you, go!
Excellent work, Commander. You've done an outstanding job getting the civilians out of the combat zone.
Oh, I got them all. Allegedly. So now we can smash and explode and do all the shit. Provided we live long enough.
Got some serious wounds here! They're
yep.
trying to flank us!
Oh, and the medic still didn't go to Overwatch.
No one!
Okay, I need to go to sleep. Oh no, I know the drone died as well. Oh, fuck me.
Help!
Yeah, fuck you guys. I need to go to sleep, so I'm gonna have to experiment some other day. Thank you for watching me fail. You can do so some other time as well, so see you then. Bye!